by submitting to and becoming part of that body that's standing there on that mount giving a sermon. And nature exalted by grace, and grace vivifying nature. He has not confused these two orders, but he has coordinated them. One force alone is the model, and one thing alone, the only principle, and ultimate power of the creation of Christ. All the rest is subordinated. These are the best examples, and therefore not only the real desire to learn what was beautiful that had come up through the Greek and Roman tradition, but couldn't go any farther with them. Because